We appreciate your coming out through this lesson, Snow. And I know some of you are here for your second time this week. If you are a student or a family that participated or watched Spring Fling last night, will you give a big wave? Thank you for coming twice and supporting your children here twice. Thanks, you guys. Let's give them a round of applause for that sense of confidence. So this is all of the bands from Beaver Dam School District and the bands of St. Catherine Drexel. I am Debbie Battenberg, and I'll be directing all the middle school bands. Back here, we have Ms. Kim Lopez, and she will be directing the St. Catherine Drexel band. We have Mr. David. He works with the fifth graders, so he'll be conducting them tonight, and also with the high school band. And Mr. Henderson also works with the fifth grade, but tonight he will be conducting his high school band. It's a ton of effort to put together, and I want to thank all the school staff, administration, and special custodians for helping us set us up. Every year on the setup part, I think, is this worth it? And every year when we're done, I say, oh yes, this is so worth it. It is so awesome for you and all of these stars behind us to see where they came from and where they're going. And many of them are right in the middle. And along those lines, the last thing I want to do is have anyone who is performing in their very last parade of bands to stand up, please. Let's give them a round of applause. And without any further ado, we're going to kick things off with the band, fifth grade band.
Thank you. Thank you. How about one more big round of applause for all these wonderful bands? We, of course, have one more for you, but a couple announcements and thank yous and things before that. First things first, I want to thank Greg Richards up top there for running the live stream so people at home and across the country can watch if they're tuning in for the microphone. Gotta be able to see the conductor. Custodial and building and grounds for all their help with for all their help with laying the tarp down, getting chairs out, dropping the screens, moving, percussion, and all that stuff. Up here for custodial and building and grounds. Thank you so much. To all of our administrators throughout the district and over at St. Catherine Drexel, in particular here at the high school for facilitation, organization, Austin Peach, the activities and athletics office, and Ryan Gerber. Big round of applause for those guys, please. We heard a lot of really cool things tonight here in the band program, but music doesn't start in fifth grade, it starts much earlier than that. So I'd like to also thank our elementary music staff here in the district. Lastly, I'd like to thank our students here at the high school for so much of their work, in particular my student service workers this morning, Haley Link, Abby Dukenack, and Grace Espinoza for their help setting up. Big round of applause for those two. I gave them a lift in 45 minutes and they set up 250 chairs. Pretty impressive. Normally, at the high school level, we have a marching band concert. We have that again this year where we recognize our senior class and give them a moment. But we have one student here at the high school who's graduating early, and I just want to make sure she's recognized. So Ella Kennedy, could you please stand up? Let's give her a big round of applause. Okay, at the beginning of the concert, we saw this was their last parade of bands. Could you please stand up right now if this is your very first parade of bands? Hope you guys are having fun. I know I'm getting a little long-winded here, but a little bit more. On your way in and on your way out, you'll see a rack of our old band uniforms. We've had some students and some of our parent help working on getting those organized. If you'd like to take one home with you, maybe if you wore that uniform, or if you just think they're cool and would like some band gear, we have those available after the concert. There's a suggested donation of $5. We've got them organized by size, so if you're looking for a specific size, feel free to stop by and check those out. After the concert, as much help as we had setting this up, we need equally as much help to tear it down. So if you have a minute after the concert and you can hang around and need help with stacking chairs, we'll have some racks around. Your help's really appreciated. We don't need to put them away, we just need to stack them up. They go 30 high, just with the seat facing up. Really appreciate your help with that. For our students out here, when we have our conductor up here in just a minute, please turn yourselves to make sure that you can see the conductor. And students, if you can hang out and help with moving percussion, also helping with chairs and stands, if you're bringing stuff back to the music department here, if it's a double rack stand, take it to the orchestra room. If it's one of the hard plastic ones, that goes to the band room. Just make sure your instruments are safe. On your way out, you'll see a couple staff members with some wicker baskets. At all of our concerts here at the high school, we do take a free will donation, so if you have a dollar or two to spare, that goes directly to support the band members you see on the floor today. So, I've talked enough. Let's get to our last song. As with all of our parade events, we're going to end with Tom Wisconsin. This year's conductor, Mrs. Steph Battenberg.